Okay, to show you the target areas to defend yourself from the hair pull. Okay, so the hand is on top of the head. Now, natural reaction would be to pull back. Quite painful. From there, you're going to place both hands. From there, you'll pull back, and when you pull with force, it will make the attacker fall to the floor and release your hair. So, starting off steady, imagine this is happening, so visualize it and work along with me.